to George Floyd's death, died in Minneapolis. His final words, I can't breathe.
Cleveland police officer shot and killed the 12-year-old who was holding a toy gun.
The young man who was shot and killed by Sacramento police last week in his grandmother's backyard.
Teen traffic stops that turned deadly.
At the end of the day, being born black is a crime to them.
Aggressively deploying tear gas to break up crowds.
They have tripled the amount of law enforcement.
The fifth night of protest after the death of George Floyd.
What we're trying to do is stand up for the basic rights of humanity, and we're trying to do it in a peaceful way. Who do not want to go through this anymore?
George Floyd's death reignited the Black Lives Matter movement, but we must remember to keep up the momentum tomorrow and forever. ICANA Council for Social Justice is actively fighting against structural racism in our country. From organizing peaceful protests nationwide to holding informational webinars, ICANA CSJ has continued to be at the forefront of this struggle. They have put together resources on racism that include suggested action items, rally signs, and a list of books to read. Please visit their website at icanacsj.org/racism to view these resources and see how you can get involved.